in the hospital. After the operation, when I was still half submerged in anesthetic, your outline and your speech both blurred. Now my stones have grown into an island and made their escape, and you have been rendered opaque by the car of a drunk.
A konečně jsem to teda našel a špatná zpráva, že už se duch nedá vidět. Už jsem to našel. Taky bych se přemýšlel, co jsem přišel. Máme nějakou díru, jak se přiblížíme. Tam baráček. Já jenom, že v tom baráku už budeme končit. Ne tady v tom, až tam. Tak budeme končit. Ono už je pozdě, jako. Když to teď nahrávám, tak už je po druhý ráno.
I've begun my ascent on the windless slope of the western side. The setting sun was an inflamed eye squeezing shut against the light shone in by the doctors. My neck is aching through constantly craning my head up to track the light of the aerial. I must look downwards, follow the path under the island to a new beginning. The Bothy was constructed originally in the early 1700s. By then, shepherding had formalized into a career. The first habitual shepherd was a man called Jakobsen from a lineage of migratory Scandinavians. He was not considered a man of breeding by the mainlanders. He came here every summer whilst building the Bothy, hoping eventually that becoming a man of property would secure him a wife and a lineage. Donnelly records that it did not work. He caught some disease from his malcontented goats and died 2 years after completing it. There was no one to carve white lines into the cliff for him either. When the oil lamps ran out, I didn't pick up a torch, but used the moonlight to read by. When I've pulled the last shreds of sense from it, I will throw Donnelly's book from the cliffs and perhaps myself with it. Maybe it will wash back up through the caves and erupt from the spring when the rain comes, making its return to the hermit's cave. Perhaps it will be back on the table when I wake. I think I may have thrown it into the sea several times before.
To by bylo. Já jenom, jestli se mi to tady uloží, nebo jestli budu muset začínat od znova, toho se bojím. Doufejme, že ne. Já už jdu prostě, je pozdě. Takže u příštího dílu, drahá Ester, příště, drahá Ester, pošta pro tebe.